about it. It was pretty devastating. And then I heard about this Blondes vs. Brunettes, which actually benefits the Alzheimer's Association. And I thought, what a better way to do something that's really cool and different and also benefit something that's very dear and dear to my heart.